was Impersonation Junior.
Leah. Cobalt. Physics stinks. Leah. Virginia.
If I want to change my auto insurance, which I get.
Why?
You thirsty?
Yeah.
That's a good cup of water right there.
Oh! Woo! Oh yeah! Woo! Oh yeah! I'm ready to go now. Woo!
No, it's just water, right?
What'd you say to me?
It's water.
Thought so.
Alright.
Yo, dudes, so I guess the prison break the other night. Oh no, never mind. I was watching American Idol. That came on. I T-boned it. T-bo is the best thing in the world. You can do anything you want to. Go run around the neighborhood. Yeah, how I like to run around the neighborhood. You know how that is. If you're in my class, you know how that is. You see American Idol last night? The guy, what's his name? He's the cute one. That guy. He got voted off. Can you believe that? He was the best one on there. My ain't Geter Dunn. I tell you, I went to go see Larry the Cable Guy Health Inspector 14 times. That's four, not 14. 14 times! Me and him are good buddies. We went mud the other day right after we went turkey hunting. He got this turkey gobbler. It's got four giblers in it. It's got 1829 crew things on the back of his feet. You know, the little jake buds. I don't know what they're called. Giblers or goblets or something like that. Anyway, like I said last time, I worked at UPS, I still don't know what no 401ks is. I know there's not 401ks in the alphabet. It's like 382 or something like that. What was I talking about in the last movie? I'm gonna keep talking about that. Oh yeah, I was talking about talking. I just keep talking and talking. I rode on everybody's car the other day, even though half of them said not to. I still rode on it. I think it's the coolest thing to do. Nathan Bell was such a retard. He's like, no, you can't ride on it. It's Nathan Trimmin. I was like, who cares about the Trimmin? It's just a car. It's only $8,000 worth of stuff. I mean, you can get another one if it stays a Trimmin. Whatever. I don't know, but I rode a big teddy bear on the back of Jeremy's car. Everybody thought he was gay, but I thought it was cute. I don't know. I'm just gonna sit here and talk because everybody listens to me when I talk, especially about homecoming. Did I tell you what my most hated color is? Burnt orange. I hate that color. I want to just, like, call whoever made that color. Whoever burnt the first orange should be killed. They should be burnt like the color burnt orange.
Hey, everybody. I'm Amanda. Working at McDonald's in Oakland, in Fayette County. Yeah, anybody want a cream saver? I don't know. Oh wait, it's 5 minutes till the bell rings. I gotta get up and walk out with Kelly. I don't know. What else is there to talk about? I don't know. I can start screaming at the top of my lungs if you want me to. I don't know how much louder it could be, but I'm gonna do it if you don't tell me something to say.
So, Valerio. Yeah, Valerio. As I was saying, you don't want to get the dog's ears cut off. Hey, it's feed to the dogs, okay? Don't get the tails docked. That's like docking a boat. You don't dock a boat inside some dog's tail or something. I got a big dog, too. He's like a wolf. I call him bear, though, for some reason. I don't know. Siberian husky. Gonna sit here and talk about Colorado and Texas and Coast Guard. Gotta start combing my mustache. Oh, Alan, I need to show something on my computer laptop. It's about 24. Come here.
No. Hey, how you doing, Inspector?
What? I don't think so. That's drug paraphernalia. What do you want? Ecstasy or something?
It's a sucker.
I don't think so. You get out of here. Go. Get out of my room. Go. I'm not even playing around. You think I'm kidding? Call the Coast Guard on you. Give me a minute. Where's my phone? Just send it to him, Coast Guard Intuition. I'm very disappointed in you, by the way.
Hey, Rachel, why don't you take over for the Mr. Water impersonation? This is our best one. We'll give you the privilege of shooting this one.
So anyway, class, time to, carrot? No. God, messes up every day. Tomato. Celery. Let us begin class. We're gonna go over the numbers today. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. You got that, everybody? We have a quiz over tomorrow.
Rachel, what are you doing? I'm right here.
It's time to start class. Wait a minute. Let me get my magical notebook out. Throw me the magical notebook real quick. Just throw me that. Nice throw, Alvin, boy. I don't like you anymore. Okay, I gotta see who's...
Are you disappointed, man?
Who's yes, I am. Wait. Where's, Where are you going, Alvin, boy? Okay. Where's everybody at? Should have 14 slaves here. I mean, 14 students here. I only have 8 of them. Being very paternal. You can't have class when you... almost half the class is... Half the class is in here. I'm gonna call Mrs. Brigham on this. Mrs. Brigham, I'm supposed to have class today. I need class. Where's all my students at? I need some students. I can't have class. I need students. I need to enslave the world. I mean, teach the world good literature notes. Why can't I have students in class? I need to quit throwing stuff. That's not nice. I'm here to teach literature. Don't get stuff thrown at me. Would y'all quit, y'all? Okay, that's enough of that. Y'all wait till some of my time. We've got plenty of more material to go over today. Now y'all shut up and sit down. Okay?